close to the first family being bought off.
Surprising and shocking.
You guys don't watch Scandal enough. Like, you guys gotta watch more TV.
No, I watch the Secret Service agent kill a 14-year-old. Like, anything can happen.
I don't think it's necessarily authentic.
I know, you guys barely batted an eyelash at this story because you're so...
No, because it totally makes sense.
They're like, this wouldn't even make a mid-season episode.
I know, I was like, canceled.